Hey Team All Blacks, just here in Rome, put on the weather today and we've just finished a 20 minute skill block. What that is it's up to the individuals what they do at the end of training. We have 4 5-minute blocks where you work with other teammates to work on what's crucial for you for the game on Saturday. So it's anything from catch and pass to tackling to getting over the ball to a bit of footwork. It's really up to you what you do. And it's a great time to put some individual onus on your own performance and your own game. And we've been doing it for a number of years now and we've found it really helpful. So yeah, that's what we've been doing at the end of training here. Hope you're well and take care.
Just about the people.
I like how you guys worked around the right to the rim.
Oh, the power's already off.